Hello and welcome to the visualization. So today I try vegan marshmallows made by Dandies. I'm not sure if I'm... Let me make sure I film it right. There we go. So yeah, vanilla flavored, no gelatin, and again, they're vegan. It's hard to film and get one out. I get it. Got some of my hair there. It's so windy. So far it tastes like a normal marshmallow. With hair. Yeah, no, it's tastes like a normal marshmallow. Keep an eye out for my next one and I'll try maple flavored marshmallows.